Ramirez. Sponsored by CC Roofing and Construction Company.
Chris, have you noticed that it's nicer outside than inside? It's cold in here.
That's true. It's, you know, new studios are always really cold, possibly like in the 40s. But we got up to 88 degrees here in San Angelo for today. We started off with mostly sunny skies throughout the day, and then with a beautiful day with slightly breezy conditions. We saw some cloud cover come through the area as we headed into the evening hours around 6:30. But we definitely had a really pretty sunset as we got down to about 8 o'clock this evening. But then mostly quiet conditions for us here in the Concho Valley. Not so much for folks up to the north of us in the big country. They're dealing with some severe weather out near that way. But currently, our headlines here is that we can expect another nice night with mostly clear conditions. We're going to have a sunny Sunday as we head throughout the next 24 hours there. But then we do are going to have the increasing rain chances as we head into Monday. And those are going to be lasting for the rest of the week, lasting until next Saturday, with some of these storms possibly being severe as we head into the next 7 days or so. But here's our rain chances. We're going to start seeing increasing rain chances as we head into the work week. 20% chance of isolated storms as we head into Monday, and that's just going to keep ramping up as we go into Wednesday and Thursday, lasting until Friday there, with some of these being severe as we head into the rest of the week there. But currently across the state of Texas, dealing with cooler conditions up near the Panhandle, 58 in Amarillo, 64 in Lubbock, sitting at 76 in Midland, 65 here in San Angelo, and 71 degrees in Austin. And looking at our current live radar network across the state, dealing with some storms off to the Panhandle and off to the northwest of us, northeast of us rather, near the Dallas-Fort Worth area. There was dealing with a lot of severe weather just north of the I-20 corridor. There was a confirmed tornado actually near in Stonewall County. This was near, I guess the closest city was J-10 there. So this was a confirmed tornado that went through there as those severe storms continued off towards the east. But they're still dealing with those same storms that were off to the east over Abilene. They're still, you know, maintaining their strength as they go towards the Dallas-Fort Worth area, entering Fort Worth at the current moment there. But here in the Concho Valley, mostly quiet for us here in San Angelo. Just nothing but static on the radar right now. But as we go into future cast, we are going to see our temps getting down into the 60s. Going to see some increasing cloud cover as we head into tomorrow morning. And then we're going to start warming up a little bit warmer than today, with mostly sunny conditions, but we can expect a high of about 91 degrees as we go into tomorrow there. But then we're going to get down into the 60s, and that's where we're going to start seeing our increasing rain chances as we head into the start of our work week. But here's our extended future cast coming in from Sunday into Monday. We can expect those increasing rain chances come in from Monday evening with mostly sunny conditions during the day. And then we're going to be a little bit still warm in the upper 80s, but then those rain chances are going to still keep on lasting from Tuesday, Wednesday into Thursday. And this is all due to several disturbances that are going to be coming through Texas that's going to keep our rain chances lasting into the next 7 days or so there. But looking at the next weekend there, our future cast rainfall, we can expect possibly up to about a 2.5 to 4 inches of rain off to the east of us, 1.5 to 2.5 inches of rain for portions of the Concho Valley. And this is just one model here that's indicating the accumulated rainfall that they're going to expect to see as we head into the next 7 days. So this is the total rainfall for the next 7 days. But the Storm Prediction Center has us under portions of the Concho Valley under a slight risk for severe weather for Monday night into Tuesday morning. But tonight, getting down to 61 degrees, an isolated storm possible, not really likely because we had definitely saw that clear out of here, but then we're going to get down to about 61 degrees. But then tomorrow, getting up to 90, mostly sunny with increasing winds. Winds out of the south at 10 to 15 miles an hour, at times gusting up to 30 miles an hour. And as we go into the next 7 days, we're going to start seeing those increasing rain chances from Sunday into Monday. There, as we head into the next 7 days there, with our biggest amount of rain chances will be Wednesday into Thursday, with our temps remaining in the upper 80s to low 80s as we head into Thursday and Friday. A series of slight cold fronts on the way for the next 7 days, but overnight temps in the 60s. We'll be right back.